A Green Thumb's Guide, talking about mowing the lawn. Hello, dear learners. Today, we're going to dive into the wonderful world of gardening and outdoor maintenance. We're going to focus on a common household chore, particularly common in countries like the United States, the United Kingdom, Australia, and Canada, mowing the lawn. So, let's roll up our sleeves and get ready to learn some Green Thumb English. To start with, let's understand what mowing the lawn means. It's a phrase used to describe the action of cutting the grass in your garden or yard to make it look neat and tidy. The machine used for this purpose is known as a lawnmower. You might hear phrases like, "I'm mowing the lawn this weekend," or, "Could you mow the lawn tomorrow?" Next, we will discuss how to describe the act of mowing the lawn. When someone is mowing the lawn, you might say, "He's pushing the lawnmower across the yard," or, "She's cutting the grass with the lawnmower." Remember, we usually use the present continuous tense when we talk about actions that are happening at the moment. Apart from just mowing the lawn, there's more to lawn maintenance. For instance, you might need to rake up the clippings after mowing. Clippings are the pieces of grass that are cut off and usually left behind by the lawnmower. Similarly, you might water the lawn to keep the grass green and healthy or fertilize the lawn to provide nutrients to the grass. Lastly, we can talk about how often someone mows their lawn. You might say, "I mow the lawn once a week during the summer," or, "My neighbor mows his lawn every other day." Noting that the frequency may change based on the season, weather, and type of grass. And that wraps up our conversation about mowing the lawn. Now you can confidently talk about this common household chore in English. Remember, it's all about practice. Try using these phrases in your daily conversations or writing to reinforce what you've learned. Keep practicing and keep learning. Until next time, happy studying and happy mowing!